Iraqi forces, Peshmerga led forces, are fighting to liberate Sinjar. And there are some entrenched ISIL fighters in Sinjar, but we are absolutely confident that over the next days, Sinjar will be able to be liberated. The other major component of our strategy is the pursuit of a lasting and genuine political transition to a government in Syria that, like Tunisia's, is pluralistic, inclusive, and responsive to the needs of all of the Syrian people.